actually take three. Oh, Flopper in action.
Wow.
This. We're in about a foot and a half of water. Temperature is 56 degrees, water temp anyway. And I got a pike on spinnerbait in here. We had to basically portage this boat into this little lake. I was hoping it'd be a little deeper than this.
I don't think it's possible to catch something on this.
No? That last flutter in.
Yeah, it's coming off.
Okay. All right. Seth missed a nice pike earlier, and he hasn't been the same since. Let's get him when he's catching some other fish on Mike's Great Outdoors.